Looks like we've dodged another bullet with Hurricane Ignacio. The storm remains north of our state and is expected to continue to curve away, but with that comes the heat. And while there are many schools dealing with overheated classrooms, Kaiser High School has a real problem in its band room, which has no windows. A viewer told us about it using the reported feature on our website. We wanted to know what the school is doing to solve the problem. Manolo Morales got some answers. Manolo?
Joe, for some reason, a few of the air conditioners on campus broke down in the past few weeks. But in the band room, which is insulated with no windows to keep the sound in, the teacher tells me it's like wearing a full-body wool suit inside.
The principal tells me air conditioners broke down in some of the classrooms, the administration building, the library, although that one has been fixed because it was still under warranty, and the music and arts building.
They bring their water and they do the best they can to learn, because learning continues, you know, learning continues, and you have to do the best you can with what you have.
How do you deal with it?
Just gotta try not to think of hot things and try to like think of cool things and drink a lot of water.
But the worst of it is in the music and arts building. The band and orchestra teacher tells me this is now day 9 with no air conditioning. One student already had to go to the health room and was sent home. He says the classrooms are just not meant to function without air conditioning.
Not even a creature comfort. It's not a luxury. It's just simple sound containment and the temperature that helps the instruments function properly so that the child can achieve.
The thermometer reads 92 degrees with the room empty.
I've been in this room for 5 minutes, and yes, I am dripping in sweat. And the room is empty. Imagine when there's class, there's anywhere from 50 to 150 students in this room.
But when they're in here all together, it doesn't happen. You give it a good, 5 minutes, and you're already, 10 degrees higher.
Bataluna tells me the students would sit in the classroom for 20 minutes and then go outside for 5 to 10 minutes to cool off and then go back inside. There is a fan inside that hasn't provided much relief. A parent plans to buy 2 more and donate them. We also asked about moving music class to another building. Bataluna told me the noise would be too disruptive to surrounding classes. So he says the only real solution is to get the air conditioner fixed.
So it has to be ordered from, I want to say it's from the mainland. So for, then it has to be installed.
Oh.
Yeah, then it has to be installed.
Did they give you an idea how long
no,
before?
No, okay. No, not yet.
Now I checked with the Department of Education and a spokesman tells me typically it takes several weeks to get these parts in. The PTSA is also trying to help by getting nearby businesses to donate fans to the school. We'll let you know how all that progresses in the days ahead. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.
We learned about the hot classroom situation at Kaiser through our reported feature. If you have anything newsworthy, report it at KHON2.com or through the KHON2 mobile app.